not, I don't hold anything against them in that way, because it wasn't like they changed their minds for no reason.
It's just that I think that these things, they just somehow stay, and in my case it stayed more in the back of my mind. But when I look back now, I'm actually surprised that it bothered me for as long as it did. And I think it just sort of shows the capacity of these things to just, you know, niggle away at you. And you think you're better than.
That's the best reason I've ever heard for studying law.